the president of the local police union wants Fort Myers Police Chief Doug Baker gone. It's the latest spat between the union and the department earlier this year. The department, they fought over body cameras and pay. Tonight, the union leader says the chief is to blame for that botched arrest of NFL player Nate Allen. NBC2's Graham Hunter talked to the Fort Myers mayor to gauge support for the chief.
Peter Sellers tells me Chief Baker was untruthful in his account of what happened back in February when Nate Allen was arrested, and says that would be reason enough for any other officer to be immediately suspended from the department.
That heart right there is broken, and it needs to be fixed.
Matt Sellers with the Gulf Coast Police Benevolent Association says members of the Fort Myers Police Department are concerned about statements made by Chief Doug Baker during an internal affairs investigation into the arrest of NFL player Nate Allen.
There's a significant problem in a statement, actually two statements made by the chief of police.
In the report, Baker says he spoke with Captain Melvin Perry the day Allen was arrested and told Perry to release Allen if the football player committed a misdemeanor. In the report, Perry claims that call never happened.
Sellers says a forensic examination of Captain Perry's phone reveals he did receive a missed call from Chief Baker at 8:40, but the two never spoke, even though Chief Baker insists they did. Now Sellers says this comes down to integrity and accountability, and he says Chief Baker might not be telling the truth.
And any other officer in a similar situation would be immediately suspended.
Mayor Randy Henderson has read part, but not all of the internal affairs report.
But to dismiss Chief Baker for issues, for mistakes that were made in the Nate Allen case is not warranted. And so based on the information that I know of today.
The union president wants Mayor Henderson and city council to take action.
My worry is how much of this is personal, how much of it is retaliation.
Sellers has a message for Chief Baker.
What would you say to him if you did have the chance?
It's time to move on.
I reached out to members of the council for comment today. Teresa Watkins Brown said Chief Baker is not responsible for what's wrong with Fort Myers. Forrest Banks declined to comment without further information. Tom Leonardo said he's been out of town, but he has followed the Allen arrest, but expects a full briefing of the situation on Monday. The council meets next Monday at 4:30.